He gets it up on the wing. Gerbe bringing it back. Gerbe in over the line. Gerbe back. And he scores! Nathan Gerbe coast to coast. And Buffalo gets on the board.
Well, Gerbe and Ennis have been two of the most dangerous, if not the only dangerous, Buffalo forwards tonight. And Gerbe, who's got a real quickness and an ability to hang on to the puck, backhands it up into the roof for a goal as he gives the how do you do to Hiller on the one-on-one rush.
Yeah, he's being rewarded for some real good work here tonight because he's been the best Buffalo Sabre on this ice.
Now here's Greer getting in the shot. They score! You want a little Nathan Gerbe? You got a little more Nathan Gerbe. 4-2. .317 left on the clock.
Nathan Gerbe's fifth of the year. A nice play by Greer to get the puck up to him so he could walk in alone and snaps it in. And with 3:17 to go, does Buffalo have a whiff maybe of a comeback here?